I turn around so you can take a look at it. And oh, we have a zombie just busted in. Fuck off. Beating him with a freaking hockey stick. Alright, so what the fuck happened here?
Bitch all you want, you know I'm right. None of you had the stones to do what had to be done.
Fuck you and your noble martyr bullshit. You don't go shooting people without at least consulting the fucking rest of us.
We don't know he was going to die, Alan.
The hell we didn't. Everybody who gets this black fever shit ends up dead sooner than later. You know that.
You still should have talked to the rest of us first.
We sit around talking about our feelings all day, and then what? He turns when nobody's looking, eats three of us before we put him down?
What about me, Alan? Do I need to start sleeping with one eye open?
Start getting sicker, and maybe.
Well. That was lovely.
Finally, things are going our way. Showed those sons of bitches what's what.
Where is he even anyway? Just seen him, he was here and he was fine.
Is it true? Is he like...
I'm afraid so. Fought like hell, but there wasn't no recovering from his wounds.
Oh. Was it, I mean, did he suffer?
He was unconscious for most of it. He only woke up a couple of times. He mentioned you at the end.
Thank you.
Well, that's lovely. We have no pastor. We're going to hell. Wait, I think we are in hell. Who's the doctor now, then? Oh, we have no doctor now. Yay, we're gonna die. Fiddler's on the roof? I said fiddler's on the roof? Need more outposts, apparently. Oh, hi. That's the doctor. Okay. Let's see. These cars are all fixed. Nice. Hop in my car. And we'll go to the outpost. Deep. Ah, big boy. Yeah, roar, roar. It's basically like GTA, but with zombies. That's how I'd, picture this. Hot coffee available. Okay. I don't drink coffee. You don't want to wreck this car. It's a nice car. Yeah. Jurassic Junction. Ah, T-Rex. Hey, get off. Get off my car. Get off my car. Asshole. Dented my door. Look what he did. Oh no, I must go faster. Oh, you broke my light now. Hello. Ashy smash. And I got bit. Fuck off. Smash. Smash the zombie with the door. Smash! 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 Yeah, I was forgetting you'd want to play like Minecraft or something. How do I? Where do I search? There you go. Over here. Load up, Roxy.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
So, buttons. I got Twinkies. Ow, not nice. Putting stuff in the trunk. You want me to talk to people, or you want me to get food? Fuck off.
Something's still moving around in here.
Not my problem. I don't see anything else to search. Smash. 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 No. No. No biting.
We've got this place locked down.
Ah, there's something searched. Get some fuel.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
There you go. Make this a outpost.
Wouldn't be a bad idea to set up here.
Really? Are you sure?
Yeah. Tell the gang we're building an outpost here.
Boom. Okay. It is like two hordes of zombies are converging. Getting the hell out of there. Horde alerted.
Ask you. Could you stop by the store when you get a chance?
Where?
Uh,
Where do they all may go? Over there. Figure what they broke. See what they broke. More peoples. Need to take a look or no? Why is music playing? What'd they break? Yeah, horde alerted. Piss off. I'm gonna have to wait until after I drop off, though. The fuck is that thing? Eep. Roll right in.
I'm almost home. Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon. Found this while I was out.
Boom.
My hero.
Stuff. Everything? Nope, it's not everything.
Where the hell am I gonna carry this?
Unloading. Open the door. Why is this locked? Seriously? It's the door. Good job.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
Unload.
Sweet.
What are you playing? You're playing GTA. What are you gunning? This way. Uh-oh. What happened now?
So, you were up on Mount Tanner the day you found us.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
My dad was up there that day. You know, my dad who's been missing ever since. Anything you want to tell me?
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I guess it's time. Your dad, he didn't make it, Lily. I'm sorry.
Oh.
Thank you. I mean, I kind of already knew, but it's good to hear it out loud.
Everything's coming up, Millhouse. Show those son of a bitches what's what.
Not really a good time to do that, but sure. We have a lot of Twinkies. Try to reorganize this damn thing. Where the hell did it go? There it is. Let's see what they broke up north.
In accordance with the new laws, all citizens sheltering at the courthouse are required to turn in any and all supplies found to the designated supply officer.
Screw that.
Failure to do so will result in docking of rations, imprisonment, or expulsion.
Fuck her.
Showing up.
How would you break? Are you gonna do anything about that?
Feel like checking something out? You'll find it on your map.
But you can't, okay. I'll take care of it. You good now?
Something's been bothering me. I can't quite shake it. People been looking at Becca and whispering a lot lately, and then there was that whole thing where the sheriff kept calling her Alex. I don't know. Maybe it's none of my business, but if you happen to run into him, could you ask him what he knows? I really like this girl. I just want to make sure I'm not making a mistake.
Happy to help.
Thanks. You obviously don't mention this to Becca, right?
Of course not.
Yeah, ask Becca, but... I'll find Carl. Coral! You still out there? Chris? Zoned out there a little bit.
Hey, it's okay. I'm a patient man and you're busy. But I really would like to talk to you.
Who the hell is this Ray guy? I'm gonna talk to him too. I need to move that station wagon out of the middle of the road. That was not a good idea. Yeah, shut up, zombie. Roll on in to the courthouse. This is gonna be fun. All right, where's Carl? Carl. Not Carl. Where's Carl? You're not Carl. No, look for Carl. Are you Carl? That has nothing to do with Carl. Where is the Carl? Where is the Carl? Alright. I don't see Carl. So we're gonna meet with the other guy and then try to find Carl. Oops. I'll meet with this chucklehead over here. Out of here. All right, that's very good. Oh, up and away. What was that in the window? Okay, Ray.
Glad you made it. Hope this wasn't too far out of your way. I like to come up here sometimes to think. Really gives you a sense of the big picture, you know? Go ahead. Have a look. Take it in. My family's got deep roots in this town. My grandpa started with nothing but the deed to a few dozen acres of empty wilderness. He spun it into a lumber empire that put all four of his kids through college. My father took that education and gave back to this town. Miguel Santos was the first Latino mayor Marshall ever had. Did you know that? Community, you see. That's what matters. Now more than ever. All of us together, doing our own thing, but helping our neighbors when they need it.
Yes, he was
Marshall
on top of the roof.
Pretty bad times, and some good. But my family's always done our part to help her through the bad and make the good even better. The way I see it, this whole thing is just another bad time. And I just know my daddy and granddaddy are looking down at me right now saying, Raimundo, you've got to do the right thing. So that's what I'm doing. Just helping out any way I can. You need supplies? I can arrange a trade. You need a car? I can hook you up.
What kind of cars everywhere?
I've taken up enough of your time. You've probably got a lot on your mind. You don't need old Ray talking your ear off. Tell you what, though. Give me a little while to put something together. A sort of a welcome to the neighborhood present. I'll give you a call when it's ready. See you then.
Okay.
Whatever you say.
Perfect. You stay safe out there.
Him and who else, though, is the question.
Made it. Gonna look around now.
Survey while I'm up here. There's a wall. Look at that. There's a wall.
A weird one. There's a building we want to check out.
How you kill yourself? Both. We'll go with both.
Mm-hmm.
Well, don't do that.
That's not a normal zombie. Got a horde on the move.
Yeah. That sounds lovely. Who's the commander? Holy crap, there's a lot of shit in this area. And apparently it's dogs. I wonder if they're zombie dogs.
There's a building we'll want to check out.
That one doesn't sound like a dog.
There's a building we'll want to check out.
The one you gotta watch out for is the feral zombies. If you get this. The feral zombies are freaking assholes. A lot of things to look for. I don't have that game. Watch out, hopefully you don't get banned for talking
Charlie
to yourself.
Charlie O, Angels 40, 10 mics. Posit 1-1 Tango Mike Papa, 25 Alpha,
that is so fucking
05
stupid.
Quebec.
Right,
Cleo's sending us another gift basket. I'll break out the thank you cards.
Oh.
Got that little present ready for you. Come on out and meet me when you've got the time.
Oh, there's a care pack. Okay, what is there left to search? I don't see any more question marks. I don't see anything else to look at. Okay. Oh crap. Are you shitting me? There's a 1,000-pound zombie sitting at the bottom of the ladder, camping the ladder. Are you fucking kidding me? Run like hell. Get down, go. Get in the car. Drive. Ow, he just rammed the car. He ripped my door off. Not dealing with that. Broke my car. That wasn't nice. He's got a sweet ride for me. Okay, this one's kind of fucked. What is this sweet ride he's got for me? Where the hell are you?
I see something. Looks like an infestation.
Is that a zombie or a person? I can't tell yet. Where the fuck is this guy? Oh, he's inside. Alright, cool. Let me in!
Well,
hey, it's kind of the car I was just driving.
It's for me?
Sure, why not? I've amassed a fair little collection since this business went down. I can spare one for a new friend.
He literally is giving me the car I was just driving. Together, after all.
And speaking of putting together, I wonder if you wouldn't be able to do me a favor. The folks out at the old Ballard homestead have been having trouble with one of their trucks. I happen to have some parts to spare, so I was figuring on running them out there. Don't suppose you'd be interested in taking this little beauty for a test drive?
Happy to help.
By all means, you drive. It's not too far.
Ah, okay. Deliver the goods. This is literally the car I was just driving. It's not busted. Oh, crap. Where do I gotta go? There? Alright, let's skip.
Handles like a cream, doesn't she? I had one just like her as a younger man.
Whatever you say.
Ah, yeah, this takes me back. The open road, wind in your hair. Of course, when I was younger, I usually had a stacked blonde sitting next to me. But hey, say, you want to try something really cathartic? Head up this way. I want to show you something.
Why did the car get damaged? I didn't hit anything. This car falling apart as I'm driving it is, what am I, like, loosening or some shit? They gave me a nice new car carrier. Damn it, can I drive to that? Now it's busted. Shortcut.
There we go. See those zombies? Let's run the bastards over.
Okay.
Come on, it'll be fun.
I didn't run them over.
Aggression. Blow off steam. Trust me, this baby can take it.
That's farther up over there.
Ever done a donut on a zombie's head? It's pretty cool.
Missed.
Okay, okay, that was fun.
Alright, where are we going?
I suppose we better take care of this delivery now. Let's go.
Fuck. Let's do it.
Hey, Ray, good to see you.
Howdy, folks. Heard you were having some engine troubles. Figured I'd drop by with some spare parts and see if we can't get the old girl back on her feet.
I owe you one, man.
Don't even worry about it. I'm happy to help. Yeah. Say, you got any spare lumber in your barn there? I know some folks who are running a little short.
Oh yeah, sure. Help yourself.
Don't mind if I do. Thanks. As for you, you take care out there. And enjoy the ride. I'm sure I'll see you around.
Alright. That's so funny, he gifted me the same car I already had. Alright, let's go see Carl. Hopefully Carl's there this time.
Attempting to force our patrols to provide supplies.
Is there a care package dropped somewhere?
To respond to such measures with lethal force. For your own safety,
hey, get off my car.
Remain in your homes and wait for this to blow over.
Get off my car. I remember them saying there was a care package dropped, and I never got to get it. Oh, that's water. Sneak around the outside. There's the road. Oh, it's Big Boy. I don't want to fuck with Big Boy in this thing. Big Boy will smash my car. Well, I need a detour. Zombie. Alright, super is wanna go in that way. Going to flip to Minecraft. What do you want to do? Any other builds you need done? Guess not. I said any builds you need done on Minecraft.
There's still a few things to do out there.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. Okay. The thingy about we're going fishing? Alright, we could do that. Is Carl here this time? It's Caleb.
All squared away?
I'm looking for Carl. Anybody seen him?
The sheriff? Yeah. He went out about an hour ago. Said he was going to hunt down this feral bastard that's been stalking our patrols.
Huh.
I don't know how long it'll be, but I can tell you where to look.
I owe you one.
Alright, where is Carl? Somewhere over there. Alright. Get out of here, Judge. Nope. There you go. Backing up. Go find Carl. Coral. Probably getting himself killed by a feral zombie. Nobody here. How about down over here? Nobody there either.
Hello? Consider this one searched.
Come back and search that later. Need to find Carl. Where's Carl? Hi, zombie. No, I want to get in. There we go. Hey, beep. Hi, zombies. Bruh. Smash. 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 Right. Let's go find Carl. Open the door. Bust door down.
Anybody in here?
Early explorer. Okay. Marshy, where is it? Oh, excuse me, the construction site where I already looked and didn't see him.
Carl.
Oh,
hey,
there you go. Look at that.
Talk to you for a sec.
Shh. I Church has killed four of my people in the last 3 days.
Where is
he? Plans on being number five, so keep your mouth shut and your eyes open.
Crap. I don't like feral zombies. It's a regular zombie. Regular zombie. Feral zombies are not one we mess with in this game when you get it. If you get it.
Something's still moving around in here.
Just telling you. Bust out the window. Let's get in car. I guess he's over here. Get off my car. How did my car get a little fixed? Whatever. Where are you, zombie? I know you're there. There you are. Get off my door now, you bastard. Get. Stop it. Die. That was a Call of Duty movement. I ran over his foot and his head popped. Alright, let's go check this house. We're gonna die horribly in here. I hear something in there. This is not gonna end well if there is in here. That was a regular zombie.
You got that one!
Alright. Here, zombie, zombie, zombie.
Time to move on.
Clear. No zombie there. Get in the car. Come on. Beep. Feral zombie in there? Right. Knocked him over. And squished. Well, see him. I'm gonna get out.
Consider
it's clear. Jump out the window. Yeah? Squish. Is this it?
Consider this one, sir.
Clear. Now it leaves one spot. Let's go mess with the zombie. You wanna see a feral zombie? Chris? I said you wanna see a feral zombie, the one I was telling you about? Oh, I had to go find it, so. It's the. Oh, there he is. Oh, crap. Oh,
that's that then.
And I ran him over.
What'd you wanna ask me? I was wondering what you could tell me
that was
about
easy.
The girl at the Grange. Becca?
Becca? You mean Alice?
That was anticlimactic.
Oh, hell. I didn't cause her any problems with that. I didn't even think.
So you do know her?
Yeah. Yeah, I know her. Busted her for solicitation and possession often enough.
She was a prostitute?
Mm-hmm. Good kid, though. I tried to get her cleaned up and off the streets, but it never took. Anyway. She wants to call herself Becca now. That's her business.
Well, thanks for the info. Guess I got a decision to make.
Look, I don't know what you're asking for, but if you want my advice, some things ought to stay in the past.
Doors
anybody
missing.
Deserves a clean slate, it's that girl.
I'm picking up the Cleo signal. The beacon must be up. Be careful, all right?
Care package. Get out. You want to get out of my car? Or you come with me? Alright, cool. I find it funny, I get care packages in this game. The army randomly drops shit and you just go get it. The only problem is it's beeping, so zombies hear it and they hoard to it. I'm going to one now. Switch out my car, this and smoking. Is that in the spot? Yep, it's in the spot. Fix my car. Take the muscle car. Yeah, piss off, zombie. Let's see what's in the care package. It's a supply drop, but... see what's good. Zombies everywhere. Go away, zombies. I don't know. Yeah. Alright, let's see. What's in the supply drop? Oh, there's a horde here already. And a big boy. And I just fucked up my car. And a feral zombie. Oh, crap. This car's fucked. That's Minecraft. This car is fucked. Oh crap, get off the car. Yeah, this car's fucked. Reload. Faster. I missed. Oh, this is just pissing him off. After 9. Oh crap. That's not good. Big zombie trying to eat me. I'm getting my ass kicked here. This is not going well. Get in the car. Yeah. What's in there? Yeah, this is a lost cause. They can have it.
Our scouts have
spotted a new group of survivors. You'll find it on your map.
It was a supply drop. Lost my car. That sucked. Yeah, that's this game though.
Seems like we missed an opportunity there.
Okay.
Damn, I'm tired.
Then. Huh. Okay.
I saw a few of those army ships
let's turn this thing off then.